Let's kill this goddamn thing. I think first thing we need to do is let's ditch the insight. So we'll head back to the Hunter's Dream and enjoy a load screen. I do apologize for the short video yesterday. It's only because I literally had about half an hour before I had to go to work and it just wasn't happening. And I actually forgot to take lunch to work because I was so ragey. So let's try ditching the insight, because insight increases or decreases, sorry, your resistance to what's the word I'm looking for? Let's buy three of these. Your resistance to frenzy. I never use an elixir, so let's just stock up on some more of these. These might come in handy. Okay, two insight should be more than enough. And then, seeing as we're here and might not be coming back for a while, let's spend some of these. We have quite a lot. Like I said, you can farm them off the weird squiddy-like creatures down in the Nightmare Frontier. This is filmed on the same day as yesterday's episode, so I'm definitely hoping to at least reach the boss. I haven't killed the boss on my practice account yet. Wow, I didn't get hardly any souls for that. Nowhere near a level up.
Well, what is very well,
I
let
can
me.
tell you that much now. Yeah, not even halfway there. So instead, we'll invest it in some materials that we probably spent. Yeah, blood vials, undoubtedly. 15 of those. Boom. That's fair. That's fine with me. Right, Nightmare Frontier. Let's go. Come on. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. At least I no longer have to cut out the loading screens because it's not just the word Bloodborne anymore. But I do keep forgetting to actually talk through them. Right, let's go. Should I have messed around with my gems? No, it probably won't have helped. Right, this is the only Loran Silver Beast we need to worry about here. Boom. Visceral. Be dead. Cool. Right, he's dead. I hope he didn't drop anything. Nope. Let's go. Switch into. No, not switching yet, because we've still got the lost child to deal with. That Loran Silver Beast didn't wake up, did it? Nah. Good. Alright, here's the lost child we want to deal with. Where's that item up there? Did I forget about something? Oh, I really ran past it like five times. Two blood vials, nice. Oh! Yeah, I'm gonna try and kill this guy. Thank you. And I think that just leads you to see, see what we've got to deal with. I don't actually really go through that area. It's not worth it. There's no items. It's just full of poison and slugs. And you're gonna have a bad time, right? Let's actually get the visceral on this guy because I hate having to drop down and finish him off. Nice. Visceral. There we go. Okay, yeah. Right, not carefully drive all the way down apparently. Right, sedatives at the ready. Rifle spear. Extend. This is still a quicker tactic. Thank you. And you. This is going well so far. This is going well. You drop anything for me? No? Gonna pop the blood vial after I kill this guy. And pop. Some more cold blood. And hopefully this guy will reach. No! Nearly. Nearly. Nearly didn't reach. Oh, hello, you hide in there. Oh, fuck. Thank you. I'll take that HP back. About to get re-poisoned. That's fine. There's only four more have these guys to kill. Oh, that was a bad situation to get myself put in. Oh, the animation for the Are you serious? Are you serious? Oh, I did actually get one. Okay. Come on. Okay, I managed to get the big one. Alright, is this guy gonna thrash at me or is he gonna show me his tits? Show me your tits. Yep. Oh, that was bad. Okay. So what I need to do is collect these souls. Get away, get away. Kill. Right, heal, heal, heal. Hit again. Okay. Good. Finally killed that fucking thing. And the reason I made such an effort to actually kill that thing is because this item here that you get, Messenger's Gift, is really good. I will show you it. Messenger's Gift, for the cost of one bullet. Where's it gone? Where's it gone? Do I need... Oh, there it is. You need 10 arcane to use it, but it will transform you into the form of a messenger. As in, like, a message on the ground. And you can move around at a slow speed. And, trick PvP players. I don't know if it works against enemies. I honestly don't know. But... Alright, we don't need our sedatives now. We need... I'm actually going to use the blue elixir even, that I said I wasn't going to use, because it does actually come in handy in this next section we're going to go through. Yay, rolling. And more rolling. So, definitely ditching our insight helped against that enemy. We could have saved ourselves from frenzy, but really, what was the point? Right. Blue elixir. Go. Heal. Go. Alright. The reason I use the blue elixir is to keep myself hidden from the lost children throwing crap at me. And to go straight for these ones. Oh, come on, seriously. And if I can get to this guy quickly enough and get back here. No, get behind him. Okay, thanks. I can parry him safely back here. You gonna come? You gonna come and get involved with me? Yeah. Nice big parry window for the lost children. Again, there's not much else really worth chasing down there. Here's where we really want to be. Must be careful though, get our sedatives ready, because, yep, there's another one of these fuckers. Oh shit! No! Come on. Heal up. Quick before frenzy comes. Oh, you motherfucker! How did that stab miss? Honestly, how did that first stab miss? That is so frustrating. Ugh, what a heartbreak. What a heartbreak. Ugh. Should have popped a sedative, but I was too busy trying to get out of its damn way. I probably don't need to swap to the rifle spear to kill this guy. Nope. I mean, Blaze of Mercy. Alright, good news is we don't have to go through that area anymore that was causing us hassle, because we got the Messenger's Gift, which is the only reason we were actually going through there. Hello, Patches. Right. So what we will do instead is deal with this lost child carefully, because we don't want to run off the edge or knock him off the edge. Apparently, nice kill. Right, blue elixir, pop, go. Literally, the blue elixir is popped just to get us through this area. Yes, I know there's probably a wandering madness right next to me just then, but I really don't care. That's not what I'm going for. Oh shit. Get him. Get him again. Oh, fuck me. Seriously, when that range is like an inch away and you don't have chance to retaliate, that's when it's annoying. Go on, you come into my world and you see what happens. You come to me, bitch. Boom. Stab in the face. You're gonna get it too. Thank you. So you pick up the drops. Right. I'm going to be a bit more smarter now. Let's switch to a Frenzy Resist. And I believe it's the Graveguard set. I do believe the Graveguard set has the highest Frenzy Resist. Sedative at the ready. And again! Oh, fucking hell! Again with the missed first attack. That, when that frenzy goes off, it's gonna suck. Ah! Fucking hell! What is with that first strike? There was no way that was a miss. Fucking hell. I hate those enemies. Really do. I don't care about the souls, I just care about the fucking time that I'm spending dicking around down here now. Hey, you. Get fucked. Give me some gemstones, apparently. Bolt gemstones. Ugh. They just put me in a bad mood. Because they seem like the frenzy is just such a cheap way to die. Like, sedatives are really hard to come by. Like, you can't buy them yet. And frenzy resist gear is otherwise impractical. Thank you, you can die. That's my last blue elixir, so gotta make it count. Probably going to take loads of poison damage through here. Stop the build up for a moment. Actually, might actually be able to get through here. Oh, hello. I forgot about you last time. Bloodstone shard. I mostly just don't want to get poisoned. I think I made it. And I managed to get a backstab. Which is super good. Okay, so the blue elixir definitely helped out there. I'm gonna wait for this poison to go down. Get my sedatives ready. Are you gonna do your thrashing attack? Thank you. And I'm gonna stab you. Or not, apparently. Now I'm going to try to stab you. Right, get out of the poison, thank you. Right. Believe it or not, I'm actually going to top up that tiny little bit of damage. Sedatives at the ready. Right. Oh, for crying out loud. No! Fuck's sake, the range! Oh, frenzy's gonna tick and I'm dead. Jesus Christ, that fucking enemy! This is a fucking joke right now. That is a one-hit kill enemy at this level. It's cheap. It's absolutely cheap. But that's with full frenzy resist gear. And it still one-hit kills you. It's so cheap. And the range on that grab. I dodged backwards as far as I could actually go. Still wasn't able to get away from it. Honestly, the most frustrating thing. You can just get knocked off. And stab. I don't have the blue elixir anymore. So we kind of have to be run and gun on this one. Because we can get hit by rocks if we stop moving. And that guy's throwing rocks straight at us. And I managed to get away before I actually got poisoned, which I'm very, very happy about. Watch out for the rock coming in. Yeah, I saw it. He says he's gonna try and throw a rock at me. Ah, the fucking afterblow on that rock. No, no, no. No, no. Oh, fucking get out of it. What is with these fucking enemies getting seemingly knocking me on the back foot now? Right. Heal up. Maybe chuck 10 molotovs at his face? Proper sedative. Okay, I got it. Sedative. Alright, there's one more of those that I know of. There's still one more. Oh, there's a... Thank you. You can die. I take your... two chunks. Two chunks is a definite worth killing you for. Frenzy cold blood. The worst thing is those enemies come back. Like the frenzy enemies, they will return every time you come through here. And the reason you kill that one is to get this madman's knowledge, which is totally not worth it. Right. We're nearly at the shortcut. We've nearly gotten through. You can take a few smacks from my rifle spear. Thank you. And bloodstone shards. This late in the area, getting bloodstone shards is kind of like humorous. Is there anything around here? Yes. A little elixir. Okay, we'll take it. We'll take it. And I think there's a Loran Silverbeast still knocking around. There should be. That links. Right, that's the way to the boss. And then we can ride these tombstones around. I'm going to ignore pretty much all of those. Madman's knowledge is a fine pickup. Where's the final Loran? There he is. Can I get the drop on him? They're not gonna notice me. Because we are nearly at the shortcut. I might be able to do it, you know. Nah, maybe not. But he will go feral, and it gives me enough time to hit him again. Right. That's fine. That was fine with me. Here's the shortcut. See the green lamp? Activate the shortcut. And we'll go back down. And while we're going back down, let's see what gear we kind of want. Want some physical defense. So we'll take... black hooded iron helm. Gascoigne's garb seems to be pretty good. Hemric's trousers. We look mean. I honestly don't know if this is going to work for this boss, because this boss is a nightmare. A nightmare in the nightmare frontier. Who'd have thought it, alright? Who'd have thunk it? Alright, what do we want? We want... Molotovs is probably the only thing we can use. 17 blood vials isn't going to be life or death in this situation. So, let's give this boss... Let's give it a go. I'm going to use the rifle spear because the range will help. Nice hit. And I got straight into visceral? No. Alright, you want to kind of be at a little bit of range of this boss. Kind of let it flail and fall. I still haven't beaten this boss, but I'd love to get a kill on first try. Why not? We've had worse luck. Can aim at different parts of his body, but the head is a pretty good place to go, especially when he does that attack. Oh, I wasn't fast enough. Ah, visceral. Go on, get in there. Yes. Nice. That's a very easy way to do a nice chunk of damage. Oh, now I'm somewhere I don't want to be. Okay. Okay, he's gonna start using. That apparently. I'm guessing I just don't want to be anywhere near that right now. Oh, that was bad. I think he's damaging himself. Don't know what that is. Okay, I'm kind of just resetting the range here, giving myself some area to fight in. Oh. Yeah, I would have guessed that. Oh. Go! Oh. Yes. Stay away. That's it. Let's wait for his head to come back down. That's all we want to do. Don't want to get too cocky now. Oh, and another visceral. Go on, fall back down. I will happily take that. If I actually take down Amygdala now, I'm going to be so happy. It'll be the first time I've ever done it before my practice account. Oh. This is a bad spot to be. I'm going to reset my range. Okay, he's ripped off his arms, which has given him... extremely extended range, yep, that was that. Oh, that was really bad. That was really bad on my part. Oh, fuck. Damn, I was doing so well until he ripped off his arms and completely threw off my rangy tactic. We'll try it once more and then we'll come back next time. Oh, I was doing really well, taking down Amygdala. I actually thought I was going to get it. I honestly thought I was going to get it. Maybe I should have just started throwing Molotovs at him. Anyway, to get to the shortcut... Oh, hello. Oh! Fuck. The fuck just happened? That was weird. I completely dosed up the camera and then, fell backwards. That was an awesome way to lose the souls that I collected on my way to Amygdala. Genius. I'm a genius. I shouldn't be doing this late at night. What the fuck was that? For some reason I went left instead of right, so... Just be dead. Thank you. And then the actual shortcut is around here, down here, and it's here. Step on this to bring up the lift. It doesn't actually make a noise or move very much, but it does activate it. Whee! I was quite happy with the way that fight went. Like, you know, until we died. Yeah, they do shoot fire. I think we've already seen them do that before. Ah, fucking... No, I can't see! Yeah, you're dead. Right, and then the way to the boss is just a straight run down these tombstones. Ignoring all of these sluggy things. And we'll go fight the boss. Top up, why the hell not? Okay. Oh. No, I didn't think I'd have the range for that. Maybe this one? Oh, come on. Oh, crap. Okay, got myself a little bit. Come on, get him this time. Yes, in the face. If I can bait that attack, I'll be alright. Two-handed slam is a perfect example of me being way too late with my retaliation. It's fine, just gonna bait his melee. Set the range a little bit here. Shouldn't take my eye off him. Come on. Alright, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Oh, the fucking arm, seriously? The eyes are out, which means that the laser beam... Kill that off. I don't know what he's doing now. This is like the acid vomit thing. Just gonna move away from that. Come on, I've only hit him like once, but I did a fair amount of damage. Oh, laser beam. Come on. The rifle spear is kind of a retaliation weapon for this fight. Can still be hit, as demonstrated poorly. No, that's bad. That's a bad maneuver on my part to try and do that. I'm in a bad place. Oh, that so should have hit. Try and get some stamina back. Oh. Let's get that back. Come on, let me get a visceral on your ass. No, that's a bad place, bad place. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Give myself some more space. This is definitely a pacey fight, Amygdala. And you are testing my patience. Oh, that... What? The tracking on that was a little bit mad. Come on. Oh, what? That totally clipped through him. Let's throw a Molotov at his face. Oh. Okay, I'm so totally dead right now. Visceral. Cool. Right, halfway? Yeah, it does a lot of damage. Shouldn't do that. Alright, he's doing this weird acid vomit thing, that's fine. Just try and bring him to me. Another visceral might actually kill him off. Oh, yeah, we're going for the... Oh! I'm gonna use that, that's fine, let me heal. I don't know what this is. That is a perfect opportunity to hit him, so I probably should. Yes! Do that again, and we are in business. Yes, come on, this could be the kill. This could be the kill, go on. Yes! Tell me Alagdala is dealt with. Yes! Oi! Ailing Loran Chalice. Plus achievement for killing Amygdala. Oh, that was harsh. That was a hard fight. Lamp here. And I have earned this trip back to the Hunter's Dream. Oh, I'm so relieved. I honestly thought I'd be stuck on that for another episode. Whew! Okay. Now that that is dealt with, I'm actually going to end this episode off. Next time we will... Actually, no, there's something I completely... No. We'll leave it to next time. Next time we're going to go finish up some side quests and have a look at any new areas we can go to. We still need to... go through Yahagul, and we still need to go through. There's another area. Where am I thinking? No, I think Yahagul is the next area we want to go to. I think we have enough for a level up, so we might as well do that quickly while we're here. Ah, no, we're so close. We're close. We'll get it next time because what we're going to do won't involve us dying. So yeah, I'll see you guys then. Thanks for watching. Bye.